Welcome back to the program, ladies and gentlemen. It is I, Basic Boy Gaming, your host, Seth Trav, joined once again by our good friend, Teen Dream.
How's it going?
We're here today playing a game that's too spooky for any one person, and it's Outlast on Nintendo Switch.
Yeah, I'm very nervous about this game. I've heard everything for the longest time now, and I don't want to play it. And yet here we are.
I managed to play this like 25 minutes on the PS4 by myself and then with my buddy, our friend Glenn. I couldn't do it at all. It's too spooky.
So what's gonna be different this time?
It's the light of day, as you can see. I have my fancy hat and I've got my good buddy. So hopefully.
Well, that's not reassuring at all.
I don't know. No, not at all. We're gonna see what happens.
Oh, man.
Okay. Outlast contains intense violence, gore, graphic sexual content, and strong language. Please enjoy. You are Miles Upshur, an investigative reporter whose ambition is about to earn him an intimate tour of hell on Earth. Always willing to risk digging into stories no other journalist would dare investigate. You will seek out the dark secrets at the heart of Mount Massive Asylum. Stay alive as long as you can. Record everything. You are not a fighter. To navigate the horrors of Mount Massive and expose the truth, your only choices are to run, hide, or die.
I don't want any of those options.
No. And that's the thing that was the craziest about playing Outlast, is that in a normal game, you can, say, like, shoot, you can toss a punch, you can do something to stun the brute that's just barreling onto you.
Right.
In this, it's like, no.
All those options are taken off the table.
Not one bit. If anything, you get to leave great evidence for your corpse. That's like your best case scenario in this game.
Is it really like, is. It really
leave
is.
A handsome corpse. Make sure the video, like, you're not bitching out, you know? Like, you're just legit. Like, I died like a rock star.
So when this game came out, I remember where you could walk in and walk back out in the game of death.
Really?
Yeah. There's a video out there somebody posted. It was pretty hilarious. They run in, see the first thing to go wrong, and they're like, Nope.
I like how shaky the camera is and how stable our screen is.
Yeah.
That's fun for me. Just, I think it adds a depth of field we weren't expecting. For me, this also breaks something of a fourth wall because, as you know, I am a videographer. We do film CZ Dub over at the Preachcast. So being able to see everything from that, like, video camera perspective, I'm just, like, my work right now. I'm pretty sure I filmed a lot of these sorts of happenings anyway. Excuse me for the burp, ladies and gentlemen. That was from the ice-cold Coca-Cola.
You provide all the advertising for free, and you're not getting any kickbacks.
When it's spooky enough to take a dookie, and you're feeling parched, be sure to reach for a Coca-Cola. Okay. Miles Spur at gmail.com at mute mail. I think that's a phishing scam.
I think so.
You don't know me. Have to make this quick. They might be monitoring. I did 2 weeks of software consult at Murkoff Psychiatric Systems facilities in Mount Massive. All sorts of NDAs. I am very much breaking right now. But seriously, fuck those guys. Terrible things happening there. Don't understand it myself. Don't believe half of the things I saw. I'm probably on their drugs. Doctors are talking about dream therapy, going too deep, finding something that had been waiting for them in the mountain. People are being hurt and Murkoff is making money. It needs to be exposed.
I like how you're adding lines in there too.
Oh yeah, make it more real.
Right.
You're humanizing.
Right.
This mute mail user.
Although his was a legitimate email. It was a Gmail.
The dude, the Miles guy. Yeah. Michael Miles? I already forget our name.
Yeah.
Oh, HD. Thank God.
I mean, what would we do without it?
I wish this was a cannon he was shooting on right now. How am I going to get my sweet focus poles?
Actually, I don't know if we have that. All right.
Objectives are updated in your reporter's notebook.
Wrong button. I'm still in that PS4 scenario. I'm assuming I need to open. No. That was weird. First complete. Oh, no, that was okay. I thought there was a button. All right, I'm just making stuff up then. Okay.
Very dark.
It is, to the point where I can't actually see anything right now.
We didn't have the option to adjust brightness, did we?
We did not.
I think they said go. I think they were like, you're on it. You're on your own.
Just go at this.
Oh, right. You have night vision mode.
Yep. So, okay.
So that's why things make sense.
Action Cat is apparently our camera person right now. And you're fired, dude. You're absolutely terrible at this job.
This cat. Where is it?
He's directly behind it. Pardon our technical difficulties here. As I figure out the buttons. Ooh, we got lean of the camera. Alright, so... Alright, so I got the zoom. Ugh. Oh, here we go. Wow. Okay. Right thumbstick press.
Inwards, yes. On the thumbstick.
There we go. Because, you know, I take it down and, well, there's not much to be able to see. There's got to be a run button, right?
I think there is.
Okay.
There's some sort of jog. You have to be able to run. There it is.
I think it was just turned off initially.
Was that Woots?
There we go. All right. So...
Spray the cat with water.
You know. Gotta make sure he's listening. Or paying attention, rather.
Something. He's not fazed by it. He just licks it.
Front door. No option to open it. So we go around back. Right? Because that's what you're supposed to do in the movies. Break into places. There we go. Alright. I already don't want to be here, so, like, here we go. Continuing on forward. Nope. Sometimes I think you need to be an expert before you can start showing other people how to play, and we don't do that.
No. We want to go in as raw as you would go in, because this is the true experience we present to you.
Oh, absolutely.
Here on the Preach Network.
You know, for all that good information.
We keep it real. Very real here.
There we go. I'm getting in there. I'm telling you, it's that PS4 adjustment.
You're stuck on the PS4.
Everything in my mind is reversed.
It's hard to switch.
You know what the problem is? I keep using the camera. Yeah. This is already starting off really good. Yeah. But, like... Oh, come on. Wait. Okay.
The music is right where it needs to be.
Oh, yeah. I don't like this. Oh, come on. There's got to be a way. Wait, we got to figure this out. I'm like, there's no way I can see anything. Well, one, I want to use subtitles.
Don't invert that axis, whatever you do. That's a fool's errand.
I'm already inverting my buttons, so...
Are you? Yeah?
Oh, God, yeah. Okay.
Oh, there it is.
There we go. So
configuration. We okay.
Difficulty is normal. Is there an easy? No. Great.
Oh, this is as easy as it gets.
Yeah. The also important gamma. I'm just
gonna.
It's probably still not gonna be enough.
It is substantially brighter.
It is. I probably don't need a flashlight in every room now. You think this guy would have a flashlight instead? It's just a camcorder. That's just kind of freaky.
Yeah.
For the content alone.
I feel like you need it a little darker, though. No.
Nope.
No.
What was that?
That was the devil.
You heard that, right?
That was the scream of the devil.
We don't have the volume up that high on this, so I realized that could actually come to hurt us. Now, of course, I need to go do it. Oh no, I don't like this already. All right, so I guess I have to go that way.
Huh? Fun fact, 215 was my old area code.
Really?
215.
Where do you see 215?
It was on. Oh. Yeah. 215. That's it.
Oh, man. I don't like this.
Okay, so the darkest rooms are still very dark.
All right. Oh, wait.
That's dark enough. Oh, the power of Duracell.
Reloading is the... Okay. So my understanding was, like, you know, you could find stuff and... Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. I don't want to go that way. Nothing's good down there.
You gotta go.
Flashlight. No, it's just... Okay.
Has a phone off a hook ever been a good thing?
Never.
And also, when's the last time you actually had a dial tone?
Right.
Project Wall Rider? Patient initials WPH Billy. Consultation dated 2012.
Dude, therapy status.
Therapy status. Patient claims to have progressed to self-directed lucid dream states. Morphogenic engine activity observed at unprecedented scale. Continuing stage 4 hormone schedule. Diagnostics. Spirometry revealed no bronchial accumulation. Centrifuge again failed to separate erythrocytes. Highly worrisome. Those are the words for worry. MRI revealed a rhythmic REM NREM cycle. Laughter in NREM.
Yeah, I think what we establishes the first and last patient report you're probably gonna have to want to read.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh wait, here you go though. This could be good.
Billy asked about the status of his mother's lawsuit against Murkoff and the asylum. This represents a catastrophic breach in security, despite Billy's claims that he discovered the truth in the blood dreams of Dr. Traeger. Note, the only Traeger on company records, one Richard Traeger, is an executive from MRD. All orderlies and security personnel must be questioned and video security improved to include analytical biometrics. From cool. The Wilder Project.
All right.
So it seems that a happenings is afoot.
At least.
Seems a conundrums. Mysteries.
Yeah. I don't remember those boot marks there when I walked out here.
No?
No, that could just be me being paranoid. God. Damn it! All right, let me do one other thing, too. So I'm going to just make the sensitivity a little bit more. A lot bit more.
Okay. So you want a knee-jerk reaction.
Oh, yeah.
That feels right.
All right. Door just closed. Logic would tell me don't go in there.
It's a spook of some sort.
But I got to do it. Nope, I can't.
You can't do it.
Wait, can I? No, can't.
That's... No, okay.
Okay.
Occupado.
Seriously? Okay. This whole thing is just going to be me making a lot of noises. Oh, come on. You know I got to go there.
You got to go.
Is there anything?
Wash your hands. Shrimp. What looks like loose shrimp.
That's probably not shrimp. I'm going to guess that's someone's intestine.
You think it's a belly?
You know, a little something. Well, I mean, obviously, I'm left with no choice but to go inside this.
Blood this just bullshit. Leaking through the ceiling.
Come on.
They that's always bullshit. Have that leaky ceiling. I'd kill the man, too, who didn't fix that damn leaky ceiling.
Blood, yeah.
Common workplace.
You know.
Just jibber jabber. All that is.
What?
There's that someone. Dude was coming for you. I think that was the dude who was in the bathroom. He was like all clear. Batteries are running low.
I can swap batteries out.
Whew.
I think I just saw something go down the hallway across there. Why do we need to be in here? Like, why?
You're investigating the email that was sent to you from Mute Mail.
That's not enough reason for me to go into this place.
You're always chasing the Pulitzer, oh, right? Journalism awards
what
and whatnot?
What is this character's motivations?
Monies, right? It's got to be monies.
No establishment of making money out of this.
Fame of sorts?
Basically break out of... Come on. Okay, well, I think we found the person. Why am I yelling this word?
Grab a Swift Encyclopedia Britannica.
Yeah, there's another one.
The collected works of Tolkien.
No, I don't like this.
Find the closest Bible that you can in this room. Grab whatever religious texts are in here.
There's heads.
Start praying.
There's heads.
Flip through every religious text.
What the hell?
Find the quickest prayer.
I forgot we're on camera right now. I can't.
That makes me feel safe. Because I think that nothing can be as bad as that one movie, the Facebook movie thing where they had the people kill him. Unfriended.
I hear someone.
They killed us. They got out.
Oh.
You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors for security and control.
Is he trying to pull himself off?
You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know there's going to be something behind. That was my first knee-jerk reaction. I was like,
what's gonna touch you? Which is going to be like, I got you now. It looked like that dude was trying to pull himself off of there.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
I saw that, right?
Oh, yeah.
Do I be sneakier if I do this? Went in that door, right?
I think so.
I don't like this.
These dark parts are still
shit,
dark.
There's something moving down there. Oh, that's.
Oh, it's a fan. What's that? It was the fan. So you see how hard this game is to play.
Let's go into a.
Can you use the bathroom now?
Oh, come on. I'm already going through this battery too.
Burning up them batteries.
I need a flashlight. Oh, there's something here.
Ah,
another battery to take.
That hand?
And, yeah.
I knew I left it in the toilet. It's always where I leave my hands.
I don't know if I like this. I can't see anything.
Yeah, no. I'm like, yeah, you gotta check.
Little fish. Oh. Jesus Christ. I knew it. Of course.
And who are you then?
We're Miles, man.
Yeah, you.
We're just in the wrong place.
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Okay.
Religious.
Oh, I mean, obviously.
Religious overtones. Would it? Did he bless us? Escape the asylum. Access security control to unlock the main door. Your objectives are updated. What was that writing on the ceiling there? Other way around. Over. There.
Ooh.
Proclaim the gospel. Hallelujah. Yeah. I'd watch Sister Act again. I would go back to that. Whoopi.
Yeah.
Singing, dancing in Vegas, right?
Right.
Avoiding the mob, was it? Is that what she did?
I think that was the plot. Sorry, I'm so distracted because I really think something's going to kill me any second.
And then the second one was...
The school.
The school?
Yeah.
Where she saved the school. You know. Singing competition, though, too, yeah?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah.
I think it was going to get the money so they can...
I liked two more.
It's more lighthearted.
You know? The origin stories are always so...
It's like, you know,
expected.
Yeah.
You know, we got the origin story. Now I need to see Sister Bernadette. Was that who it was?
Yes, I think so.
Sister Mary Catherine?
Oh, no. Is that her? I think you're actually right on both accounts.
I think there was more.
Why? Okay. So you know what's gonna happen. I'm probably gonna walk back down this hallway. Whoops, did not mean to do that. So I'm gonna walk probably down this hallway, and then there's gonna be something that comes out from behind me.
You think?
Just.
Did you go in the security room? Oh.
I don't have the.
You need a key card.
Worth a shot.